When it comes to payment, we try to make it as easy as possible on our students. So upon enrollment, the application fee, and if you're applying for an I-20, the shipping fees are due, and then the rest of your payment is due 30 days before you start your classes.